It is time for our Pet of the Week segment, and no, that is not Rex Wilson, that's Perry, and this is Joy, and they're here because they're going to talk about the new Leash on Life program, so tell us a little bit about it, Joy.
New Leash on Life is a training program. The Forsyth Humane Society works with the Correctional Center. They take some of our pets, and they train them for us, and so families not only get a wonderful rescue pet, they get a wonderful rescue pet that has been trained. These are two of the dogs that are completing the program. They'll graduate June 14th. And they'll be at a Forsyth Humane Society adoption fair this Saturday.
So they're ready to go.
They
right?
are ready to go.
Mm-hmm. And this is Cici and Bunny, right?
Yes.
All right. Can you tell us a little bit about Cici and Bunny, Pat?
Yes. Cici is about an 11-month-old hound boxer mix. She's fun, loving, good with a family. Very smart. Danny Riley, our trainer, spent a lot of time, love, and patience with her.
Uh-huh.
And I'd like to just show you a couple things that she could do.
Okay, let's see what
Switch
she can
up.
Do.
All right, Bunny, here. Cici, with me. Cici. Oh, I got your attention now. Cici, sit. Good girl. Down. Down. Good girl. Sit. Sit. Good girl. Cici, finish.
No.
Finish, come on.
It's
right
okay.
here, sit. Good girl. Cici, come front. Come front. Good girl. Can I have shakes? Shake. Good girl.
Oh.
Good girl. And shake. Good girl.
And give me my treat.
All right. And Cici, stay, stay, stay. Oh, treats got her. Spin. Good girl. Spin. Come one more time. Give me a spin. Come on. Good girl. Sit. Good girl. Good girl.
All right, let's do Bunny because we're running out of time here. Tell us about Bunny and what she can do.
Bunny is a 2-year-old boxer mix. Bunny, sit. She is she's friendly, but she needs someone with a strong hand because she can get stubborn at times. Bunny, down. Good girl. Sit. Good girl. Bunny, finish. Good girl. Bunny, come front. Good girl. All right, give me something. Ah, sit. Good girl.
She wants her treat.
Good girl. High five. Yes, good girl.
Awesome. Well, tell us about the times on the adoption fair.
The adoption fair will be from 9 a.m. to 12 p.m. this Saturday at the Starbucks at Rinalda in Peacehaven. So they will be there along with their trainers, and we'll have a few more doggies from the Forsyth Humane Society.
Awesome. Thank you both so much. We appreciate it.